Hey there, thanks for tuning in. In the upcoming video series, I'm going to compare Magento 2 and Shopware 6, specifically meant if you're new to Shopware, but you already have a Magento background. But before we kickstart that whole video series, it would be good just to introduce myself for a moment so that you know what kind of face you're actually going to see throughout those different videos. So my name is Jisse Reitsma. I'm from the Netherlands. I own a little company called Yireo, and I'm doing stuff with that. And because of that work that I do, I'll explain that in a moment, I've been awarded also a Magento Mastership in 2018 and 19 and 20, and hence also the t-shirt that I'm wearing. Now, I've been organizing also developer events. In the past, that used to be a Magento 2 seminar, specifically in the Netherlands, but also user groups online and in person in the Netherlands as well. But lately, I've been focusing upon two different conferences, Reacticon being a front-end developer conference, and Mage Test Fest being a conference on specifically testing. Now, my daily life is actually filled with other stuff. I'm training developers on different fields. So, for instance, Magento 2 development on the backend and frontend. And that frontend part is now slowly leading into alternative frontends, like with React, Magento PWA Studio, or Vue Storefront, and similarly also alternate frontends like Haifa or Huva. And lately, I've been diving into Shopware itself, so also dealing with backend development and frontend development there. And I'm just eager to take you with that same journey that I was on. Now, just to mention also why I'm also diving into Shopware on its own. It's not because I'm leaving the Magento community. I still have a strong passion for the Magento community and its architecture and technology, but simply I love technology overall. And as soon as I actually dived into Shopware itself, and specifically Shopware 6, I was just really happy to see technology like the Symfony framework being in there, and on the front-end part, the Vue architecture. And that's slowly leading into also modular architecture, similarly to the one of Magento. And that basically led me into that feeling that Shopware is just a nice thing to dive into deeper. And obviously, I love Germans as well, so that's a nice to have on top of it. Now, this is showing basically that I'm living in different communities, and I'm looking forward into staying in those different communities as well. So I'm also diving into Vue Storefront and React, and on its own. It's just basically summing also up maybe the movements that we see currently in the whole ecosystem of e-commerce. So besides Magento, which I'm still loving that much, I'm just diving into Shopware because there's different needs for different people, different approaches for different developers. And therefore, actually, it would be nice for you maybe also to dive a little bit into Shopware. And that's kind of like the focus of the upcoming series. So in the upcoming series, I'm going to compare Magento 2 features with Shopware 6 features so that you can get the hang of the Shopware system, but also that you know what kind of terminology is used, what kind of technology is used, comparable to what you're already used to within Magento. So that's it for the introduction, and hopefully you keep on watching because the real stuff is coming up soon. Keep on watching, and I hope to see you in a bit.